Guys, just when I found an updated video, it suddenly went into the YouTube Studio app, which that's why I opened up Safari. This always happens at least once every day, and it just redirects me there. Now, sometimes I don't use it at all, so this is just a waste of RAM. So, I don't want this to happen all the time, you know?